The four-game Eastern road trip opens with a MLK Day Monday matinee at TD Garden in Boston, where the Dallas Stars face the smoking hot Bruins. Peering over his shoulder was defenseman Julius Honka. He got hit. So did Fox on his way in. Another chance as Johns joined the rush. Puck comes right back to him again. Slapper off the chest of Hudobin.
Steven Johns has got that thing loaded up. Hudobin comes out, takes it in the chest. Well, this is that time you were talking about getting a goalie into the game. I don't know if this is the proper time, but the Stars have done a good job in front of letting it through the first half of this power play.
Good point. They change the point of attack here. Great pad save by Lennon. Another stop on a rocket off the stick of Backes.
From distance, not a lot of traffic, but this helps Kari Lennon get up quick for that last one from David Backes. Great job by this whole group so far for the Stars, getting those sticks in lanes and recognizing where the lanes are.
Stars at 16th in the league with their penalty killing. Bergeron shot, devoured by Kari Lehtinen.
Great job though by Kari Lehtinen here so far. Some shots that are coming from the perimeter and outside, changing the location from one side to the other, but there's no rebound.
They forage for it, got it up the boards. Grizzlick kept it in though at the left point. Now Johns joins, ahead to Alley. He hits the line, over. Steven Johns scores! What a give and go!
Little pass, Johns is up there. One motion, pull it back from your backhand to your forehand and shoot it right away. And up over that glove hand. Forehand lets it go right away.
Right off the draw, they score! Alexander Radulov pierces through. A broken play. And now a 2-0 Stars lead.
Radulov loses the coverage, goes right to the front of the net. He isn't picked up. That rebound right off the left pad of Hudobin, and there's Radulov. Can't get that puck moving across in front of the crease.
They messed themselves up. Short-handed breakaway, Fox! Stopped by Hudobin. Didn't get much on that, as he was bothered by Spooner hustling back on him.
It looked like that puck was on edge the whole time.
This is an interesting shift. The Stars have to get themselves reset here. Puck along the boards. Bruins control. Chara, lots of room. Bam! He can still bring it.
Boy, can he ever.
The Bruins cut the lead in half. The aftermath of that icing and the Stars penalty kill. Shot attempt by DeBrus, blocked on the end boards. And Pitlick got clotheslined by Krejci. No call, shot from the point, hit the body, big ricochet. Oh, what a heroic intervention by Kari Lehtinen. He dove across head first and closed off a yawning cage in behind him. Krejci, right wing side, four of them hit the Stars line, sent through the low slot area. Follow up, that one blocked by Hanzel. Again, Spooner's blast, they score!
As that puck is just getting by Lehtinen, Lindell turns around and does his best to try to keep it out. And that little extra effort there may have just pushed it over the line, but it was going over anyways.
Ben now, little saucer across. Essentially, this is the power play.
This is.
Klingberg, Radulov in front of the net. Turns away, soft pass, great play by Sagan. Tyler Sagan, delays, Sagan scores! Oh, did he wet the sugar there?
Nice little lift of the stick. Gets two players down on the ice, and then Hudobin finally gets him down and finds a hole somewhere between those pads to win this game in OT.
They're happy in Boston, the ones in green anyway. First OT game winner of the season for Tyler Sagan. The Stars do get to 3. And they defeat the Boston Bruins in overtime, 3-2.